Everybody, it's me, Alice. Today I'll be showing you how to do a simple everyday makeup tutorial. And it's really easy, really, and it turns out to be really good, so I suggest you should do it. Alright, so yeah, let's get started. First, I'm starting off with an Invincible from L'Oreal Paris.
So when exactly is this ship coming in then?
We ain't got a date yet.
Probably won't be for a while though, will it?
What do you care? It's the last job we ever need to do. When it comes in, we go. Right?
Right?
And I'm using this flower.
Hello, I'm Hi.
Breath.
Yes, I need a nanny. Just for a couple of weeks. You can? Great. The kids, yes, they're wonderful. I have 25. No, I'm not joking. But they're really no problem. Hello? Hello?
Good night, Mommy.
I'm just going
to... Hey, how are you doing?
Start off.
Not bad, really?
It. I am going to go in with this concealer. It's hard to find a concealer.
I know it's short notice, but I can really use some help with the kids tomorrow because, well, you are not going to believe what I did today. Norman? Are you listening to me?
I'm going to try to find my other concealer. Because I have this other concealer that works better than the one that I have in there. If that one I have in there is almost all right there. This one I have right here. Works really good actually. Better than the one I have in there. Yes, the one I have, the concealer I have, will do for now. Plus, that gathered some more things.
Artist, but I wouldn't expect you.
Okay.
You're right. I don't understand that
law.
Now,
you'll notice that then I'm just going to go in with this one. I have this one right here. I don't even know what kind it is. I'm just going to go with any. Yes, just with it. So all of my face. Okay, but
I'll be right along.
And Pete, you're in here.
You got it, Mr. Moon.
Hey,
go.
Tell Ricky. He started it. That's right. Just like I started this bad.
And with
my bad, Howie.
Oh, forgive me, Your Highness.
Guys, come on.
No. Hey, I'll get out of here.
Concealer. I look over here.
Look, just calm down and pick a song.
I think we'll probably have a better chance of winning if I do the singing part and leave the dancing part to you.
Yeah, a joke is delivered like a super cool bomb. Come on, let's take off the clouds.
That is not necessary.
I'm done with this concealer. I'm going to blend it all in.
Princess.
I'm gonna get that concealer all blended in. I'm using this Sheer Evan Hard Candy Eye Brightening Concealer.
Oh,
Pete's sake.
And then I'm gonna go home.
Okay, don't worry, everybody. I will take care of this. In the meantime, you will continue to rehearse.
With this concealer, it's a hard candy concealer as well.
But I can't see anything.
Don't you worry, I'll see you.
Great.
Use this time to shake off those first aid admissions and be right back. Okay.
I'm gonna put under my eyes and, yeah, it's all blended in, guys.
Sorry,
I'm going to go in with this. Again, I'm not using any foundation because I don't like really foundation. There's hardly any that's nice.
Really skin tone.
The one that I have is light too light for me.
You probably don't remember me.
And then
but
I'm gonna put this wrinkle reliever under
do you
my
think
eye.
Maybe you could reach the ledge.
That much?
Whoa! That's a heck of a jump you got there. Thanks a lot, kid.
Mr. Moon. My name is Mina, and I baked a cake for you, and I was wondering if you'd maybe give me a second chance.
Just a moment, please.
I'm gonna go put this
right
all over my face. On my cheeks. Can I make a wrinkle relief? Then I'm gonna go in with this e.l.f. Volume Pumping Mascara. Actually, I really like it. So, guys, hope you enjoyed today's video. Please like, subscribe, and share. And comment, and bye. Guys, this won't turn off.